Is Ricky here?
No, she usually of some sort, and so she's watching from the hospital, I guess, or home.
It's live telling. Hi, Ricky.
Can you hear us?
I'm sure you can, hold the button. Oh, wrong side. You can just sit here and do play-by-play.
That's right.
Now we got to talk. Quit talking bad about Ricky.
I know it. Don't say anything else. Oh, I forgot we got another 12 minutes to warm up.
Oh, well. Now you get to watch the warm-ups, Ricky.
All right. 14.
Should be pushing up there. Tell him to refresh. Probably what it's going to take. Mine's pulling up pretty slow too for some reason. Maybe our internet. Maybe our internet's not doing the greatest. I don't know. Wouldn't surprise me any. Helmet just taking a while. Think that video's good enough?
I think it's great.
I mean, it's not, it doesn't get the whole court, but it gets.
Yeah. No, I think it's good.
I ain't gonna
and it's a more closer. Got it now.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
where my phone is?
I think the internet was slow for a little bit.
Yeah.
Welcome, fans and Ricky, to Edgewood Volleyball.
Quality's real good.
It was great.
It just makes it so much easier with everything kind of self-contained.
Yeah.
And that's an old one. I mean, I'm sure the people would get even could handle high depth.
Yeah, I think that's the problem with high depth. They cannot handle the video. This is awesome.
I love it. It's perfect. It's not how I envisioned what you and I talked about. It's not what I thought. But I didn't know what they were going to do here and there. So this is perfect. It fills in the gap.
They had to extend that up. That's a lot better.
Yeah. I love you.
First point.
What?
Rotation violation by Edgewood. You can't explain it to folks at home, but...
Yeah!
Go, girl. Thank you. tapes up there.
Yeah, oh, it's made up there.
Score updated because I blocked my internet.
Thank you. like what they see.
Waiting on a computer to reboot.
Clint must be the scorekeeper. because the score is lagging.
So get your pennies in the bank. Can I say that on the air?
Thank you. them.
Then eight went back to the third?
Yeah, then you're out of
order. Well, I mean, I understand, but she was out of order when? On the last two or whole time?
This time.
So you said three didn't serve at all?
No, she served like, then we lost the third. And the one before, we lost the fourth.
I didn't get it.
There's not anything else to do. Man.
You getting any good videos off of that GoPro?
I put all the clips together last night and I just took 45 minutes to practice.
Google Drive up there?
Yep. That's what I'm doing. I've downloaded everything. I should have uploaded the changes then when I didn't think about it.
To Google Drive?
Yeah, I'll do it when I get home.
Yeah, because Chris Jobs has access to that folder.
Yeah!
again here on Tuesday next week.
I wonder if JD is here or away on Tuesday.
Okay.
I'm going to let you keep it.
Okay.
Because I'll have to be there on Tuesday.
Yeah, I'll be here for sure. So if you are great, if not, I'm covered. Oh. You don't need this team. For football?
No, I'm going to use until I can get another one.
dropping the water.
Just gotta take a break. Don't text him.
Hi guys!
Hey, I
want
y'all to show the shirt they found here.
Inside those things, you won't ever get out.
Three.
didn't know they were going to start that quick.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah, that's what he was. He got saved. You know, five games in, it's happening called, and it's been called 3 times today. everybody heard.
So it's supposed to cool off a lot for tomorrow's football games, right?
Oh, yeah, it's going to be down to 96.
96?
And the thing is, playing at 4:30.
I saw that kickoff time. I was not.
It's closer on turf. You know, artificial turf makes it hotter anyway. It's going to be brutal. Oh, they are, yeah. I mean, even if we play perfect, it's going to be tough. She was a
heck of an athlete.
Right. Go, ladies.
trying to help our team.
So we don't have anybody that can hit, can shoot from the back row that way.